If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be. It's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be. What's going on, guys? This is Mystic West bringing to you a quick speed run-esque-ish lesson for the song Meant to Be by Bebe Rexha and Florida Georgia Line. Been a little bit since I've done a video, so I'm gonna go ahead and get right back into it. Let's start off with this song. It's in the key of B flat. The very first chord is a B flat. The next chord for the intro and the verses is gonna be a C minor or C minor 7. And then a G minor. E flat and back to the B flat. Now that's how the intro and verses go. As you saw in the beginning of this video, for the chorus, the only other chord in this song is the F over A. Okay, and that's in the choruses. So, all right, well, let's go ahead and get into this intro. And the verses, if you need help counting it, this is how it is counted. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so like, that's if you play it fast. Sounds quicker. Those are all the verses. The chorus starts on the A, the B flat. Sorry, I was gonna say A sharp, but I guess it's the same thing. All right, so the chorus is a B flat to an F over A to a G minor. Now there's going to be a part in some of the earlier choruses that are a little bit different. So for this part, so won't you ride with me? So this part in the first choruses, it's kind of held out. So it's going to sound like this. So won't you ride with me and see how this thing goes? All right. So that's just the B flat. Back into the if it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be, baby, just let it be. So for the other parts of the chorus, it happens a little bit towards the end. They actually keep doing the same thing. So they go, it sounds like this. So won't you ride with me, see how this thing goes. Ride with me, that's pretty much it. I mean, it's pretty much straightforward. The only thing that I could think of that you could possibly do is just sort of break up the chords. If it's meant to be, it is a pretty quick moving song chord progression, so I guess just kind of experiment, and if not, just kind of do it how it is. It's definitely fun how it is, but if it ever gets boring to you, then you know what to do. Just mess around with it. But anyways, guys, Mystic West Music, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe if you feel like it. Speed run check.